With gloved hands, gather supplies. Select donor's middle or ring finger.
Would you like to use your ring or middle finger?
Either is fine.
Prime the donor's finger. And then clean the site with alcohol. Dry the site with sterile gauze. Puncture the donor's finger using a lancet. Puncture the finger on the upper side of the donor's finger, as shown here. Then express a drop of blood. Do not excessively squeeze the finger. Wipe the drop away with sterile gauze. Then express a drop of blood for the sample. Hold the cuvette in a horizontal or slightly downward angle. Then touch the tip of the cuvette to the drop of blood. Express the blood until the cuvette is full. Remove cuvette from the finger and hold it horizontally. Wipe excess blood off of the cuvette. Turn on the UltraCrit if not already on. Then press the open button. Insert the cuvette in the door, then close the door. Bandage the site. And when finished, the UltraCrit will display the hematocrit and open the door. Read the result and enter into BBCS. If deferral is suggested, do not retest. Remove the cuvette and discard into a biobucket, then close the door.
UltraCrit must be thoroughly cleaned after the last test of the day. Turn off the device and unplug the AC power adapter before cleaning. When cleaning, wear protective gloves and other personal protective equipment appropriate for working with biohazards. Use a cloth slightly dampened with water or an alcohol prep to clean all exposed surfaces. Do not use bleach, abrasives, or corrosive solvents. These may damage the device. Do not spray anything on or in the device, as this may harm the electronics. Subsequent problems will not be covered under warranty. In order to clean the door and inside the device, first remove the door by grasping the top of the door and rotating it open to approximately 90 degrees until the bottom hinge of the door can be released from its hinges. Dampen an UltraCrit cleaning tool in plain water. Hold the tool near the bottom of the pad. Slide the pad into the groove side first. Move the pad back and forth and up and down in order to thoroughly scrub the groove. Discard the cleaning tool. Select a new cleaning tool and squeeze the tube to release the fluid into the tip. Finish cleaning and disinfecting the groove by sliding the new tool into the groove as before, moving the pad back and forth and up and down to scrub the surfaces. Repeat these steps until the cleaning tools come out clean. Inspect the inside of the device and the door, and clean as necessary using an UltraCrit cleaning tool. A towelette or cloth slightly dampened with water or a non-corrosive disinfectant solution may also be used. Reinstall the door by attaching the bottom hinge on the door and then rotating it up until the top mounts engage.